Hey guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, we'll see how you can set up a reminder in your Mac easily in less than a minute. So the first step is to open the Reminders application in your Mac, which will look something like this. And if you are not able to locate this in your Mac dock, you can use the Spotlight search and then you can just search for Reminders application. So let me just open it. So once you open the application, the interface will look something like this. And the next step is to just click on this plus icon that you see here on right top. Just click on it. And now you can name the reminder with whatever name you want. I'll just name it as Jim. And you can add additional notes as well. Let's say I want to go to gym and I should not forget to take my kit along with me. So I'll just add it here, kit. So I have to go to gym and I have to take my kit. Now comes the date and time. So first you can just click on this add date and then click on custom, and from here you can just select the date from the calendar. So I'll just pick today's date, and the next step is to add time. If you just click add time here, you can just type in manually. You can just type whatever time you want. So I'll just give it as 6:05, and you can also click on add location and add location if you want. So that's it. It's very simple. Now we have created a reminder. So it's a very, very simple, straightforward process. But there are some more additional things which you can play around with in the Reminders application. So if you just take the cursor over this reminder, you will see here a info icon. If you just click on it, a new pop-up will appear here. And here, if you want the reminder to be repeated, you can just click on this drop down near repeat and change it to weekly, weekdays, weekends, weekly, whatever you want. You can just choose the option here, and there are some custom options as well. You can also explore that, and you can also set a priority for the reminder. If you just click on high, and if you just click back in the icon here, you can see we have set a high priority for this reminder. So we just created a reminder in the list which was default in the Reminders application. So when you open Reminders application, by default this list will be created, this Reminders list. But even if you want to create a new list, you can also do that as well. If you just click on this add list at the left bottom, now you can just name it whatever you want. Let's say I'm working on a project, so I just name it as project MM, and then you can also choose the color, whatever color you want. You can just choose it and click on OK. And now you can create a reminders for the project. Sorry, I can create the reminders for this particular project which I'm going to work on. And you can just play around with these options if you want. There are a lot of options. Hope you'll find these things very useful.